obviously foster gets out of the shelter, they get that home fire, even if it's overnight, it's a fun trip to get out of the foster a little bit, so.
Does that ever hurt them though, to like go to another home and then, you know, they get sad, so they come back here?
It might sometimes, but we always have to be like, right now, like, kind of fostering the children, like, now I have.
So I say my daughter.
They always, I have brought them today, but they don't have, staff are gonna get here, some cases out there.
Yeah, they're wonderful dogs.
Brian's got their own, but he actually had some surgery, or just got some, they just need to recover. So some of the.
It was saved by.
There's a lot of different options, if you guys are interested in just bringing them.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Chaco usually writes.
Yeah, she's okay.
She gets us good food.
We believe that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good Thanksgiving.
You too, take care.
I just feel like all of them, I'm sorry, but I just worry.
Tara, or Tara?
Tara, thank you. Thank you.
Even if you do. For the Greek society.
That's the thing, even if you're going to work with a day or two.
Athena?
Yeah, we know how he does it.
I think she wears pants. Yeah, when he gets, she gets like, oh, I don't like that person. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's like, that's my Cindy.
All right.
Yeah.
It's imprinted on. And people are society.
But he's going home forever. They don't know that. All they just see, last time I ran the car, I ended up here.
Hi, Mr. Darcy.
So that's one of the other things too about bringing up terrible.
Mr. Darcy.
Do you have an extra one of those? I'll try to get their fur.
Mr. Darcy, how are you? You're looking for hot dog?
Yeah.
Oh, hello there. Hi, Darcy.
It's Mr. Darcy.
I can tell. I mean,
no, it's actually Mr.
I know.
Mr. Darcy.
Mr. Darcy, you want to show them your trick that you know how? You know how to catch treats.
Hi.
They all come.
Hi. I know there's a lot going on. You got hot dogs and you got treats.
You want to take this and that way you could get his smell over there?
Sit. Sit. Darcy, sit. Okay.
Oh, you go.
There you
boy.
Go.
He knows how to
sit.
Hi,
Mr. Darcy. Mr. Darcy.
Hey.
Want to sit? No? Hi. You got the bag.
You want to give some to him?
It's all good.
Okay. Right.
He's watching that bag.
I know. He knows Mr. Johnson treat me.
Look,
you have all these treats on your bed too.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I adore him. He'd be one of the.